for you.
So this facility is an egg-taking facility, one of the only ones in the state. So if you look out here, there's an electric barrier across the river, which stops the fish from going upstream. Well, their natural instincts to go upstream, so they'll swim up here to our trap, they'll get stuck in here, we'll go through them each day, measure them, weigh them, separate them into male and female. We'll put them out there in the raceways until they're ready to go, until the females are soft, ready to give their eggs. Then we'll have crews come out, we'll take the eggs out, fertilize them, they'll take them to the hatchery where they grow, develop, and we'll dump them back in the reservoir, so that's kind of the cycle.
So how many do you guys plant back in the reservoir each year?
500,000.
Wow. And where else do they go throughout the state?
Flaming Gorge, Fish Lake, and Electric Lake. Just kind of the four places.
Cool.